Hi, it's Martin here at Makita. I'm going to show you how to do a rip cut over at 45 degrees using the 5903R. We start by inserting our side fence to our required depth. Undo the wing nuts and tilt over to 45. It's very important that we set the saw to the correct depth of cut. Ensuring that the teeth are only sticking out by about 5mm from the bottom of cut. Before you start to make your cut, again, it's always a good idea to check under your workpiece to make sure there's nothing in the way.